Is anyone there? I'm here. Is it Rose? I saw you standing in a corridor full of mannequins. Who put them there?
Routine. It's his sense of humour. Oh, I'm sorry if you've been offended. Excuse me.
Is it Rose?
Yes, I'm Rose.
I saw you in the ballroom. The audience was booing and you were apologising. What was happening? Down here. This way. Jimmy? Thank you. Is someone there?
Hello?
Is it Rose?
Yes.
What was the coil of wire used for? When you said Jimmy lost his temper and did something stupid, is that connected to what you said about the coil of wire?
Jimmy locked her in a room and tied her up. I didn't know what he was going to do. I found her and let her go. Jimmy said it was a joke. She didn't press charges, but she told the newspapers.
Is it Rose?
Yes, I'm Rose.
Who did the baby's rattle belong to?
It was for the baby. I kept it in my bedside drawer.
You said there was only one thing you could give Hugo. Does that have something to do with the baby's rattle? I saw you upset. People were knocking on the door asking questions. Who were they? Is it Rose?
Yes.
I saw you upset. People were knocking on the door asking questions. Who were they? Wrote the note that says goodbye.
Jimmy wrote it.
When you said Jimmy wanted to leave everything behind and go, is that connected to the goodbye note?
Jimmy hated what he'd done. He'd been fighting Hugo Punch all his life. It was inside him, making him do all those bad things. Jimmy didn't want to live anymore.
Thank you. Is it Rose?
Yes, I'm Rose.
I found Jimmy's birth certificate. It says Hugo Hall is Jimmy's real father.
Jimmy is Hugo's son in every way.
I saw you in a room upstairs. It looked like you'd found someone in the bathroom. What happened? When you said you had to tell Jimmy the truth, does that have something to do with what you said about Jimmy's birth certificate?
I admitted it all for Jimmy. Jimmy didn't remember Hugo. He'd blocked out the memory. Hugo beat Jimmy from when he was born. For 2 years. I should have stopped it earlier.
I'm here. Down here. Yeah. suppose.
Yes.
I saw you with a wooden bat, attacking someone. Who was it? Bottle of turpentine and a lighter. What were they for?
I don't know. They belonged to Harvey.
When you said you couldn't live with yourself, does that have something to do with what you said about the turpentine and lighter? This way. Jimmy? Hey. I'm here. Down here. Yeah. on fire. What happened? Hugo's your father, Jimmy. I found your birth certificate, and I know Rose tried to kill him.
But she failed, didn't she?
Then where is he now?
Well, why don't you come and meet him? It's time I introduce you to the family, Maya.
Elevator as quickly as you can. This way.
Jimmy? Hey? I'm here. Down here. This way. Jimmy? Hey. I'm here. Get to the stairs as quickly as you can. Down here. Get to the elevator as quickly as you can. Get to the stairs as quickly as you can. This way. Jimmy? Thank you. Hey! As quickly as you can.
Do these things. Please just stop. Please just stop it. Stop it.
You're always going to do it, Jimmy. I'm in charge. Not you. I'm in charge.